had my attention.
The Netherbrain stem. A bit higher. We should be able to climb it. Nautiloid! Stay clear of its missiles.
With haste.
high above the city now, far away from any innocence. I can end this now. Stop the Absolute and spare the city. The stage is set for my final act. Mistra's bidding and the redemption that lies beyond.
You brought me right where I need to be. I have no right to ask more of you. It's time I spirited you to safety. For this is a fate I must face alone.
For now,
at least. There's endless wonder out there. Infinite possibilities.
Perhaps fate will bring us back together
before the universe dims. Fugamus, inferni, blandimenta.
You go then, Gale. Let's make this count. The whole world's watching.
Thrall? No, I think you're mistaken. The name's Gale of Waterdeep. A pleasure to make your acquaintance, though our time together will be exceptionally brief. Farewell, and happy land.
Everything you did, everything you sacrificed, it was worth it. For this.
He succeeded. He destroyed the Nether Brain.
And the tadpole's gone. Finally.
But Gale, he's gone. He sacrificed his life for everyone. He may not have been a warrior, but he fought better than any of us.
Even when my time in the prism stretched out like eternity, when escape seemed impossible, I never lost hope. I knew that my destiny was to liberate my people, to return to them triumphant. I was wrong. It seems I can only fulfill one part of my destiny. My people will be liberated, but I cannot return to them. Not like this. You helped me destroy that abomination. Now help me destroy myself. You must kill me. But first, Lazel, I need your promise. Carry my hope. Carry my burden. Call my dragons, Kulos and Kuthos, and ride to the Astral Sea. Destroy Vlakith. Release our people. Be our future and our legacy.